Let's have the matches for bout number 11, the road to win.
These are your big boys.
Yep. Michael Sack. And Kevin Howard out of the blue corner.
A couple powerfully built heavyweights here. Kevin Howard from Trumbull seems like he wants to use a lot of jabs tonight. Michael Stack, the Sam Colonna fighter, is looking to move in and put some power on him. Let's see what happens here. He's got to establish himself a little closer to Howard. He's launching those shots from the outside. He's not going to land them. Nice right hand by Howard over the top. That was enough to give Howard enough confidence. Now he's going to move in. Standing eight. Howard smells the end. Howard smells blood here. He's going to try to finish this thing. And I think he's going to run out of time. No, he's going to get another standing eight. Even after the ref heard the 10-second knock.
Yeah.
You know, you'll get the bell before he's done with the standing eight. Can he stop?
That's it.
Really? Really? I would have at least let him go back to the corner, okay? Because by the time Kevin Howard would have walked across the ring, the bell would have rung. Well, it's not like he was really in the fight, though.
Yeah.
Let's hear it once more for the Golden Boxers. It takes a lot of nerves just to step into the ring with the Golden Boxers. The safety of the boxers is the top priority. With this in mind, our referee, Tommy Gonzalez, stops this contest at 1 minute and 59 seconds in the first round. Our winner out of the blue corner, Kevin Howard.
All right, Kevin Howard advances.